I had 5 pupils. Now, the first pupil, his name was Santin. He practiced the centipede style. He was known as the centipede. In fact, the speed he moved was as fast as a centipede. Ha! 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 Now, number 2 practiced the snake style. He was known as the snake spirit. He had the speed of a snake. Snake style, known for its incredible agility. Agility and speed. Now, the third one, number 3, practiced the scorpion style. This style resembles the scorpion pincer. A little later, so he never met number 1 or number 2. After number 3 left, I took on pupils number 4 and 5. Number 4, in fact, was older than number 2 and 3. And he practiced the lizard style. The lizard is a very agile and nimble style, and particularly effective in climbing. When it's mastered properly, it enables a man to climb like a lizard. The 5th pupil, he practiced the toad style. 4 and 5 knew each other, but never met the other 3. The toad style is immensely strong and immune to nearly any weapon. When it's properly used, it's almost invincible. It can even bend solid metal. You've not specialized in any one skill, because I chose to teach you all the 5 main techniques, as there was little time. So then, compared with the other pupils, you don't stand up. You're not really their match. I taught all I could, but time's run out. So the only way you could ever beat the others, or stand a chance, would be to combine with one of those 5. I worry about what they're all doing. What I taught them could be used wrongly, for evil, to hurt men. So then, I would like to make sure that this hasn't been the case, and you will do that for me.
Teacher, me?
Otherwise, my soul couldn't rest in peace. If they're bad, you must kill them. Check on what they're doing. But remember, you'll have to ally with one of them. Otherwise, you would never have a chance.
Teacher, how will I find them if they've changed their names?
And to make it harder, they won't show their skills. They'll keep them hidden, unless it is an emergency.
Teacher,
you must promise me.
I promise.
I know it's going to be tough. And if they find out just what you're after, it's possible they may harm you.
Teacher, I'm not worried about that. But still, how will I find them, though?
There is a man who could help you. At one time, he was my fellow teacher. But he's retired now. The point is, he is quite wealthy, with the money he made through the Poison Clan. He's living very quietly now, in a small town, but I don't know the name that he's using, I'm afraid. I want you to find him. Make him donate the money to a charity. I have a feeling that those pupils will find him. They know that he's got the money, and there's enough there to make them rich for life.
But this man, can he fight?
Of course, but he would be no match for the others.